My name is Sam Rajjoub, and I'm a general surgeon who subspecializes in endocrine surgery at Northwestern Medicine. Here at Palos, we see a wide variety of cases, from appendicitis, cholecystitis, and diverticulitis, to more complex cases such as colon cancers, thyroid cancers, hyperparathyroidism. In my subspecialty of endocrine surgery, I focus on diseases of the thyroid, including thyroid cancer, hyperparathyroidism, and diseases of the adrenal glands. My approach to patient care is to treat every patient as if though they're my own family, and to work together as a team with everyone involved in the treatment plan, including the nursing staff, pharmacists, physical therapists, and other physicians. For every patient who sees me, they should expect to get the best care possible. They should expect somebody who's going to listen to them, hear them, give them the time they deserve, answer their questions, and be there when they need me. What I love most about medicine is taking care of patients, learning more about them and their families and their backgrounds. I like to make sure that they do well in the long term and not just in the short term. I have easy access for my patients by keeping a pager, which a lot of people sometimes joke about because they don't see it that often. But that way, I hopefully never miss a call. I believe Northwestern Medicine is special because they truly care about the individual patient. And more than that, they have the resources to ensure successful outcomes for the patients by having such a breadth of knowledge and experience in medicine.